Today I am going to create a new cell activator using Amsterdam Oxide Black and Vivid E-Tints Arte-fluid Acrylic Extender by Colourarte. Now I'm going to mix some Prism Pour Black Raspberry by Colourarte with some Polycrylic from Minwax, just to get the consistency I like to have for my pours. Now I am adding some Vivid Intense Fluorescent Purple. This color is so pretty and so rich. Now I am introducing Prism Pour Blue Velvet, and we will also be mixing it with a little bit of polyacrylic, and we will also be putting a few drops of fluorescent blue in. Thank you. Now I am introducing Prism Pour Fandango. Same process, couple drops of fluorescent green and polycrylic. Now we are going to do Prism Pour Frozen with only polycrylic. Look how shimmery this color is. It just blings. Now we are introducing Prism Pour Golden Poppy. This color is also very sparkly. I did not add a fluorescent to this color. And Vivid Intense Quinacridone Red. Now we are introducing Prism Pour Tuscan Sun. Such a pretty color. Thank you. Now that we've gotten the formalities out of the way, I do believe we are ready to swipe. We are going in the order of the rainbow, darkest to lightest. And I drizzle some black, then you see it falling off the edge, and then I add more black, and then I take a dry paper towel and swipe towards myself. I love to experiment with Colourarte products. It's always so much fun playing. While this recipe isn't perfection, I am still working on the recipe. Remember, if you like what you see, please like, give me a thumbs up, comment, and feel free to share. The more people that you share it with, the more content I can create. So thank you for being here. As you can see, I ended up putting some cell activator on the napkin. I was struggling with this piece. I don't know why, but we made it work. I began to go in with smaller pieces of paper towel just dipped in the cell activator. So the rest of the project, just sit back, listen to the music, and enjoy. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here today. I hope you enjoyed your stay at Healing Art by LunaSky. Remember, you can save 20% when you shop Colourarte by using code LunaSky1121. Until next time, be blessed and live your life in color.